Hey everyone, we're out here at this Mexican landfill and we cannot believe how many dogs that we found. Conditions here are so harsh. We can't believe that these guys have survived.